This is Isaiah with StopListing.com, and today we're going to be talking about how to double your eBay income. In the eBay community, there are many sellers who complain of sales being slow for the week, month, or year, and being very unpredictable. Here's the problem. Are you only skipping stones? Many sellers are guilty of relying solely on interested buyers that land on their eBay page at random. They're just sort of playing the numbers. When these buyers get there, the above average sellers have the following in their listings: competitive pricing, clean design, proper selling and grammar, shipping, handling, and returns information. You know, the basics. These are great to have, but they're just not enough for a steady income. If you dig deeper, you'll find that the eBay search engine, Cassini, returns items to potential buyers based on an internal ranking system that finds the best seller for that potential buyer. What does this mean? It means that relying on search for stable sales is like skipping rocks across a creek, hoping that they will travel to the other side and land in your bucket. Supply and demand for sellers also affects your sales, as buyers prefer purchasing from products from the more trusted seller. So what's the solution? The more people viewing your item pages increases the chance of a sale. With eBay, your potential customers are lost to more trusted sellers with the same product as yours. So instead of waiting weeks and months to slowly climb Mount Feedback, like Mount Everest, why not take a cable car to the top? What's the cable car? So the cable car are items that you are able to sell already that have a fan base. And what you do is you grow a community outside of eBay around those items. What I mean by that is quirky, unique, collectible, or just simply awesome items that are rare to find, hard to find, and just amazing. Your store and your brand is the cable car, but these weird and wacky items, they're your cables. So let's take an example, a classic retro game, Super Mario Bros. 3 for the Nintendo Entertainment System. I played hours on that, by the way. You know, hundreds of thousands, no, not hundreds of thousands, but anyway, I digress. The average price for this item may be about $8 to $10 on eBay. The problem with selling it is that due to the vast supply of this item, there are hundreds available. You would have to undersell all the other sellers, or depend on the whims of the item search results Cassini to gain sales. This leaves you with a cold item, long tail, that will take an unpredictable amount of time to sell and would generally end up on the shelf for quite a while if you want a good return. Here's what you can do instead. Brainstorm and come up with ways to create as much content as you can from your item, then create this content and put it in multiple social media targeted communities. For example, the community we would post this content in would be for vintage NES gamers and fans. So back to the example. For the one NES cartridge, you could decide to create the following content. You could do a Super Mario Bros. Game review, how to clean your NES cartridge, Super Mario Bros. 3 played in X amount of time, Super Mario Bros. 3 video walkthrough, Super Mario Bros. 3 versus Super Mario Bros. 2, Super Mario Bros. 3 hidden cheats and secrets. Why Super Mario Bros. Was one of the best games of all time, or not. How does Super Mario Bros. 3 compare to its remakes on the newer consoles? This newly created content can be used to gain ad revenue from video ad companies such as AdSense for YouTube, creating a platform to sell your items directly to your target audience. Sell related products and services to this audience. Think about NES console repair, that sort of thing. Replacement services. Amazon-eBay affiliate links to the relevant products in your video descriptions or inside your video. And it allows you to also gain authority and clout for your niche. Higher-end items. If you have new and older models of an item and you were going to sell the older version, you can create a comparison video and you can make an unboxing video. The video audience will be more targeted and potentially help you with your sales. Start including links to your eBay listing pages and your eBay store and all of your relevant video and blog content. This will effectively draw the right type of people and the right type of traffic to your listings. You'll only need a small percentage of the people watching your content to convert them into some lucrative sales. It only takes one person to buy your item, remember. To compound the effect, you would use social media to broadcast your content periodically via social scheduling sites, which bring more people into your sales funnel. Social media should also be used as a listening tool and to engage with the community on a one-to-one basis and provide value and scale. Example, Gary V style. And by that what I mean is this: engaging with people on a one-to-one basis, showing them that you actually care about them and what's going on in their lives. Not only about selling your item, but about how you can help them in their pursuit of happiness and of a better life. More importantly, by doing this, you build authority and trust, which is something that feedback cannot create alone. If you specialize in selling particular items, you can very quickly become an excellent seller and an authority in the community. Thanks for listening. If you have any questions or comments below, or if you have any special sort of tips or tricks on how to double your eBay income, we would love to hear them. Please post them in the comments section below. And if you would like more content about this or similar subjects, please hit the subscribe button. Thanks for listening.